Good morning, everyone. My name is Elsa Destriapani. I am a student at IPB University. I am presenting this paper on behalf of my teams, Mrs. Sarwititi Sarwo Prasojo and Mr. Dwi Sadono. Today, we are going to talk about transformational leadership communication in utilizing information, communication, and technology in rural areas. My presentation divided into four parts. The first, introduction, the second, research method, result, and the last, conclusion. So I will start with the village law. The issuance of village law number 6 of 2014 concerning village is a form of state commitment to place village as drivers and at the same time overcome access to development. The village law provides broad opportunities for village governance to be autonomous. It encourages strong community participation and control regarding the development process, including technology, information, and communication development in rural area. ICT is one of the determinants of village development. ICT is useful for building transparency, increasing productivity, facilitating economic movement, and improving the quality of life. As we know that the development of ICT in Indonesia is inseparable from the issue of the digital divide. The gap is caused by access to ICT, human resource capabilities, and low community mindset. A systematic review of studies on digital development in rural area conducted by Salimut et All 2017 state that rural community must need better digital connectivity to compensate for their remoteness, but they are less connected. People who live in rural area are less educated, have low incomes, the elderly, and have disabilities are the social group most vulnerable to accessing ICT. The presence of ICT should be an enabling condition to accelerate the development process. Village leaders can use ICT as a key to development and strengthen village leadership. This is because the legislation, village funds, and information systems are already available. Lamangida et al. 2017 state that the village head as a formal leader in the village is very important in determining the success of every planned development program and design. Okay, so what next? Leadership style and behavior are closely related to the approach leaders use in directing, inviting, and mobilizing the community. Village development will be successful if the leadership in the village is effective. Effective leadership is influenced by effective communication. Based on these problems, this study intends to answer the main question, how is transformational leadership communication in the use of ICT in Banten Village, Cibabur District, Lebak Regency, Banten Province? Right, I will share our methods. This study is a qualitative method with a case study design. The case in this study focuses on the process of communication transformational leadership in using ICT in rural area, especially the village website in Norbanten Village. Researchers researched in February until May 2021. Data were collected through in-depth interview, observation, and documentation. Informants were selected using snowball sampling consisting of a village heads, finance officer, website managers, village local assistants, craftsmen, kesepuhan representative, village youth, community representative, and open SID community administrator. The interview process was carried out face-to-face, Zoom meeting, and telephone. The data collected was analyzed by referring to the interactive models of MELS, consists of a data condensation, data presentation, and conclusion. NVivo 12 software application was was used for the coding process and categorization of interview transcripts. Yeah, in this case, the leader is village head. Our study showed that the process of utilizing village websites consists of 4 stages: problematization, interessment, enrollment, and mobilization. The moment problematization is when an issue or problem is presented by an actor to the attention of the actors, then transformed into problems defined by different actors. The focal actor wants to solve the problem as the village head in Warung Banten village. It starts with complaint and hopes from the village head to get out of lagging access to information that can hinder village development. The village head chooses to use ICT, in this case the village website, to accelerate village development. At this stage, the transformational leadership component that emerges is intellectual stimulation. The village had stimulated employees to be technology literate. He also invited his network to share ideas on how to get out of the way, especially in terms of access to information. Next, the moment of interest occurs when other actors are stimulated, begin to follow or reject the issue or problem, and try to convince other actors. After the village had formulated the problem that needed to be solved, other actors such as the head of financial affairs, ICT volunteers, Banten journalists, and local village facilitator began to support. At this stage, the transformation leadership component that emerges is motivated inspirational. The village had motivated and inspires others so that they follow his dreams. Okay, next, enrollment moment occurs when actors begin to delegate, calculate each other's competencies, overcome resistance, and build roles. Actors such as the head of finance and local village facilitators try to formulate what is needed to for the website. During their difficulties in creating a website, ICT volunteers from outside the village come to facilitate website creation training. At this stage, the transformational leadership component that emerges is individualized consideration. Transformational leaders act as coach and mentor. The village head pays special attention to the needs of each individual. For example, he teaches how to operate the website to new employees. And the last, mobilization stage. The moment of mobilization occurs when a network of actors is formed and has existence. At this stage, a village website with the address warungbanten.id has been formed, whose function is not only to inform village activities or local product, but also to be used for data management and village administration. At this stage, the transformational leadership component that emerges is individualized consideration. Transformational leaders behave as a role model. From the honesty of the village head, he becomes a role model for others. One of his honesty is in terms of information disclosure and financial transparency, makes other people want to be like him. Okay, this is a effect of website usage in Warung Banten village. The first effect of using the website is the increased transparency of village finance. It is easier for the village governance to make financial accountability reports. In addition, it easy to present so that information on planning, development activities, and the use village data is easily accessed by the community. Village data management is increasingly structured by using orangbanten.id because it has function to store population data and its attributes. Writing letters can be done automatically so that people who will write letters for family cards or identity cards do not have to wait long. The village website can also expand the reach of the audience so that many parties from outside the village come to Warung Banten village to participate in building the village. For example, the Bina Desa Foundation come to provide natural farming training because it saw a post on the website about a potential of Warung Banten Village. Several television stations have come to the village to cover and report on village potential and activities. Village website also have an impact on increasing local economic productivity. Through the website, village heads promote local products, such as brown sugar product and art craft like wayang angklung golek, resulting in increased sales. Now, let's look at the conclusion. The first making village websites is done through four stages, namely problematization, interestment, enrollment, and mobilization. The second, idealist influence, is the most substantial component of transformational leadership attached to village leaders in Warung Banten Village. And the last, using transformational leadership communication can reduce digital inequality. That's all for me. Thank you very much for your attention. Good morning.